Hey, what up? Thursday, August 9th. Leaving Seth Warner. It was wet and muddy. Today, it's gonna be alright, but muddy. Vermud, we in Vermont. Day one. Good group of people last night at Seth Warner shelter. I just heard something, either come down or a bear, I don't know what that was. But yeah, bro, we out. Peace. Let's go! So that's some deep mud, bro. Vermud, look at that. Ooh, boy. Welcome back, welcome back. What's today? It is still August 9th, it's a Thursday. I just got out of, I was just dropped off with Mimi here by a guy named Tom, who's a helpful townsperson from Bennington. He says he gives hikers a ride all the time. But yeah, he gave us a ride back to the trailhead. I'm only going like 1.5 more to the next shelter on top of the mountain. Both climbs out of this gap, Route 7 or Route 9, Massachusetts, out of Bennington. Steep, steep, a lot of rocks. But once I get to the next shelter, I'm pretty much calling it a night. Easy day, tomorrow's a lookout tower. I got to give my Z-Packs extra front pack away to a guy that was in need of it. Z-Packs is been helping me out with reinforcements, so I'm pretty happy about that. I'm paying it forward, so man, let's get this hike over with. A lot of good trail magic today, and keep moving. Peace. So yeah, baby, this day's coming to an end. I flashed that last shelter when I got there, but it was full. Like I told you many times before, man, it's a race out here, man. If you don't get there first, you ain't getting nowhere to sleep. Luckily, I got a spot, nice stealthy, next to the river. There's somebody else camping up there. I did like an extra mile or two from the shelter up the mountain and down. So I'm gonna just set up camp here and just chill. Don't gotta eat, nothing.